Young baby, young baby, baby. Oh, yeah, this is Mr. Young. Hey, yo, this is Mr. Young. Be by me, that's the reality. Be real and be healthy. Let me tell what I got before you get lucky. Listen from one story from a movie, just like that, what you looking at? Baby, you know I'm came from international. Shout out to those locals. Do my vocal out tomorrow. Baby, they don't hear me. I like to talk goodness in freestyle. See you once in a while. Yeah, let's get it, baby. Let me show you what I got. I just play for young lady named Sirena. She was living near the Argana River, right at the place where for spring water, which dividing the city met the ocean at the rivers. Santa, she left the water. She's swimming whenever she could steal a moment from her mother. One day a one night stand. Sirena's mother, son and daughter together, some coconut shell. Ay, so the mother can make the class better. But Sirena, she got no sister, that's a little bit better. Whatever she need to consider herself to think a bigger. While Sirena's doing the chores from her mother, she couldn't resist her refreshing water. No matter what, no matter what. Oh Lord, oh Lord, oh Lord, oh Lord. Ay, 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 yo. Meanwhile, Sirena's grandmother happened to come by for a visit to eat dinner. But Sirena still swing at the river with the beaver. Her mother knew the daughter. Rather than completing her tour with a nice offer, mother angrily cursed her daughter. She should become a fish. She should become a fish. Oh Lord, what is this? She should become a fish. What is this? Hey, quickly, grandmother interjected the messages. Little part of her body that belong to me, that belong to me all. For I'm a Mr. Trace of the sea, which I love so much, love so much. Suddenly, while Sirena still swimming in the river, she was unable to lift the water and began to feel a change over her lower half body. Sirena's mother feel regretful of her curse about her daughter, oh Lord. But it's too late, but it's too late. Sirena's mother feel regretful of her curse about her daughter. It's too late, oh Lord, it's too late. She can't take the world back and bring it over. She can't bring it over. Sirena's mother and her godmother, this will be the last time to see each other. Hey, this will be the last time to see each other. Everything is too late, it's too late, it's too late. Hey, it's too late, it's too late. Hey, oh baby, it's too late already. Hey, thanks. Let me tell some background story of this. With this word, Sirena disappeared among the waves. Many stories have been told of sailors who have caught a glimpse of her at sea. According to legend though, she can only be captured with a net of a human hair. Yeah, this is how the Guam story goes. Legend from Guam, Sirena. Yeah, check it out, yo. Mr. Young Production.